What's up, Steam Deck gamers? So in today's video, I'm going to be installing a 1 TB micro SD card here to my Steam Deck. And I'm going to show you guys how to actually format this and get this to work right away. So if you put it in the bottom right here, it's pretty simple. It should click in. And as you can see, if we go to system, if we go to settings, if we go to storage, you'll see that you can't see that SD card here. So again, this is storage, it's just showing internal, right? So in order to see it here, what you have to do is you have to go to systems. So let's go all the way up here, scroll down to format SD card, confirm format, we're gonna hit yes. And so it's gonna take us a little time here, but you're seeing it formatted in 5 minutes. Once it's done, you should be able to see it there. So let's let this do its thing. All right, so as you can see, the format completed. So let's go back here and go to storage. And as you can see here now, you have your internal and then you have your micro SD. So now you can store away. So I just installed 2 games and you guys are seeing those games show up right here in the micro SD card. So you guys should be good to go to install games on your micro SD card. So that's how you install a micro SD card in the Steam Deck. You have to format it, and then after doing so, it should show up here. Fellas, so if you guys like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to this channel. Stay tuned for more Steam Deck coverage. We'll catch you guys in the next one. Till next time, peace out.